Hey everybody, it's Eric from MAPerformance.com. Today we're going to check out the MA Performance Phenolic Intake Manifold Spacer and Thermal Barrier for your Mitsubishi Evo 8 and 9. Your first questions might be, what is this? What exactly does it do, and why might I need one? We're here to answer all those questions and more. Intake manifold spacers are meant to reduce the heat to the manifold. Why does this matter? Lower temps are always good, and in this case, lower temps mean denser air coming into the engine, meaning more power. You're probably thinking installing these might be a whole lot of effort to lower some temps a little, which we agree. We highly recommend these if you already have the manifold off for something else like our ported Rev 2 or Rev 3 intake manifold upgrades. Now let's get to the MAP intake manifold spacer. It has been re-engineered from a phenolic material to avoid squishing issues that are common in competing products. Phenolic is a hard material, and although it can be and has been used without any type of sealing device in the past, we generally recommend either adding two OEM gaskets to your order, one for each side of the spacer, or you can utilize a sealant, type 2, copper spray, or other, to do the job without the use of gaskets. This mod pairs very nicely with a coolant bypass modification to further lower temps across the board. Lastly, please keep in mind that you'll be spacing your intake manifold by 3/16 of an inch, and some bracketry may need to be modified. Lower engine temps and get more power with the MA Performance Phenolic Intake Manifold Spacer. Keep in mind this fits the Mitsubishi Evo 8 and 9. Stay tuned for more unboxed videos of our popular items. Swing by maperformance.com today and pick up yours. If you have any questions or comments, let us know below. If you enjoyed this video, please drop a like and subscribe for more videos like this right here on the MA Performance channel.